to have a look. Really, in terms of like a viral point of view, you're at much greater risk of catching Beale's disease and getting it seriously ill off that than you are COVID right now. And everyone was like, do you know what? That's probably a really fair point, and none of us consider. And like, you know, my dad was saying, you know, it's quite a common thing. And if you get it, it will fuck
up. I have to sign loads of waivers at the club.
Really?
And there was a couple of people who actually got it at the club.
I mean, the amount of times I've been swimming in that water and I've drunk it and I've cut myself and been swimming in it and I'm like, is this it? Is this going to be the time? But, yeah. So I mentioned it.
Every time I make a tea on camera, it always goes wrong.
My mug seems to have started to condensate inside.
Have you got an egg out?
Mm. That pimple thing always gets me.
Yeah, so I spend most of the evening thinking about
it. You should wonder what will happen if you break through.
Thank you.
just bond out on the beach. And look how I feel most days.
Chicken and his pippin has no hope. a hardcore fast in and getting stoned, followed by an hour session of just eating.
Maybe that's a nice romantic shot. Nice romantic shots.